Hello students, in your page number 144, in last period we solved that question. Here they give us CP, SP and gain. Sometimes they give us cost price, selling price, and we just find the gain or profit using that structures. Sometimes they give us selling price and profit, we just find the cost price. So like that question, they give us table number 2. For loss, we just solve that question like that using that structures. First one, look at here, they give us cost price, selling price, and we just find the loss. We solve that question on that page. First, write down the structure. Loss is equal to CP minus SP. Okay, they give us CP, that is a 456. Minus SP is equal to 420. Then just subtract that. 456 minus 420. The symbol of rupees, it's very also important. Then just subtract that. 456 minus 420 is equal to, very good, rupees 36. That 36 is our answer, means we just find that loss. So using of that structures, all structures, you have to solve that table in your page number 144. Okay, first you have to learn all that structures, then it will be easy for you. Okay children, thank you.